The brash, confident Carmelo Hayes set for competition in this one.
When it comes to his in-ring ability, Carmelo Hayes is second to none. High-flying, high-octane, the kind of superstar you cannot keep your eyes off. He just happens to have an abundance of confidence and personal faith over that fact.
Look out! Oh, God, that's a bad landing!
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. Nice.
What a forearm! Big boot!
Carmelo Hayes is feeling himself and allowing the WWE Universe to feel him as well.
Laying in those shots in the corner. Running knee!
Carmelo Hayes, known for his high-flying, flashy style. Obviously, that style can be very high-risk, high-reward, but it can also be...
This game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do. Perched on the top rope. Here it is!
Superplex! Angel didn't exactly come up big against that one.
Yeah, as Hayes was giving him a bitter taste of his impressive offense.
With minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Boom, connected.
Whoa, what a cross body.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously. Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, man.
It's unthinkable, someone beating the one count at this point.
Kick to the body. What's coming next? Hooked up.
Handle face buster. Ooh, amazing agility.
Yeah. Bang. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Super kick!
Tombstone maneuver coming. Wait, no!
Long blow!
Performance.
Ooh. Just punched him right in the middle. Right in the face.
My God.
Ooh. Man, what a hit.
Sit out slam.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Two!
what he deserves for all that gloating. Put down face first.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guy. Uh-oh. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they?
Angel with the wing clipper.
Is it enough for Angel?
For the win! There's two! What a kick out of two.
Are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
When your opponent can.
Hayes in full control. Is in the worst way now.
Two! Oh, and he just kicked out.
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. Look at this! Oh, just completely off target there.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
And Hayes turning it around. Gets inside the ring.
Oh, Mello with that undeniable charisma.